样来用这个感恩的心来主耶稣的头前，在这伊的受难的日来感谢伊，来为我做的一切。哈利路亚，希拉巴巴巴萨德，哈利路亚，希拉巴萨德。Lord, we thank you, Lord, for this day. We thank you for what you have done for us, Lord. As we prepare our hearts to worship you, I pray that, Lord, you will just continue to be with us, O Lord. That your presence, Lord, will be so real in this place, O Father. That, Father, that our hearts, Lord, our hearts will be full of gratitude, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that you, Lord, been obedient, Lord, to come down, Lord, on this earth to die for us. We thank you, O Lord. As we commit this tonight into your loving hands, Father, I pray that you will, that we will worship you with all our hearts, O Father. And may all our worship and our singing, our praise, everything goes to you as a pleasing sacrifice. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 这首是唱这华语歌哈。The first song is a Chinese song. We have a translation. So if you don't understand Mandarin, you can just, you know, worship with us, you know, understanding the song. Okay?
十字架上，你受鞭伤。 Based on what I've done. 想我，我未够坚持。是你的宝血洗我清洁，是你的宝血予我会当亲近你。主耶稣，我感谢你的宝血。
Your precious blood. Praise for the power of the First, I want to especially thank Pastor Grace, who has taken time to interpret for me this evening. Today, I have titled my message, The Suffering Servant. In my readings, I many years ago came across a little thing. And I remember there was once I read that it is sometimes believed the spiritual health of the church is defined by the Good Friday attendance. And I think there was a whole bunch of reasons given by the And I believe there is some truth in this understanding. This is because the ground and the root of a Christian faith lies in Good Friday. And there is a classification of two groups of people when they see Jesus on the cross. Those people who have not yet known the Lord, when they see Jesus, unbelievers see a tragedy. They see a tragedy, a very sad story, because they see the story of an innocent man being crucified and suffered mightily. The second group is the group we call Christians. And Christians, when they see Jesus on the cross, they see triumph. They see
多多看到耶稣，或者是一个顶一点声音，看到的是不相款，那是看到耶稣带来的迄个德性。
So today, I want to bring this to the congregation.
啊，所以这就是我要跟大家分享的。
How much do you see Jesus on the cross? The cross of Calvary, the death of Jesus as a triumph.
当你看这啊，到这十字架底的耶稣一点声的时，你乃是看到的是这十字架的迄个价值，甲是伊的迄个成本偌大。
This is because the more you see the triumph of Christ, the suffering servant, the more shall you indeed carry that manifested power of God in your life.
当你看到这个十字架啊，十字架头顶的这个耶稣的点声时，你就会看到啊，在这加勒山上的迄个德性。
And I have three words to describe the cross of Calvary.
在这里我有两个这个看法，对这个加勒山头顶的迄个十字架。
三句话
不是两句话。
The first word is passion, suffering. Passion is suffering.
头一个呢，就是迄个对受难的迄个激情。
The second word is purpose.
第二呢，就是伊的目的。
And the third word is power.
第三呢，就是能力。
And the sermon text today is John chapter 19, verses 28 to 30.
今日要甲大家分享的这个信息的这个题目，就是《在这约翰福音》第十九章。第二十八节去到三十节。
And I read verse 28, John 19. Later, knowing that all was now completed, and so that the scripture would be fulfilled, Jesus said, I am thirsty. Verse 29. A jar of wine vinegar was there, so they soaked a sponge in it, put the sponge on the stalk of the hyssop plant.And lifted it to Jesus' lips. Verse 30, when he had received the drink, Jesus said, It is finished. With that, he bowed his head and gave up his spirit.
约翰福音第十九章二十八节，这个事以后，耶和华啊，耶稣知影各项的代志已经成了，为要予经头顶的话应允，就讲我吹大了。二十九节有一个乞丐得了错，放到迄一边，伊人就夹了这个海涌，就占了迄、那个错，放拔到迄个牛屎草头顶，送到伊的嘴。约翰福音第十九章三十节，耶稣吃了迄个错，就讲成了。就压落头，将灵魂交予上帝。
Verse 28, in that verse, Jesus said, "I am thirsty."
在这十九章二十八节，伊这边耶稣讲到我吹大了。
These three words summarize the suffering of Christ.
这三句话哈，我吹大了哈，就是。予人看到耶稣坐在十字架顶的迄个受苦。
These three words describe what we call the passion of Christ.
这个三句话呢，这三个字呢，予人看到讲到耶稣坐在十字架顶的迄个激情。
Because when Jesus said, "I am thirsty," it was the end of many hours of suffering.
因为当耶稣讲到我吹他一点声，因为就是伊已经坐在十字架头顶，已经受苦了几啊点钟。
He was right from
样算是到对早起九点去到下晡三点嘅这里，哦，差唔多六点钟就顶到这十字架头顶。
And at nearly the end of this 6 hours, he said, "I am thirsty."
所以到个这差唔多六点钟，而且点声是耶稣讲到我吹大了。
And I would like all of you to think about the that Friday morning, how Jesus was beaten, how they put thorns, crown of thorns, and smash it into his head, and how they nailed his hands and his feet.
我为大家来思想讲到耶稣到迄个拜五早起开始，就哈，予人将迄个有钉子的迄个冠冕，就哈，插到伊个头的头顶，甚至咱看到讲到开始就钉到啊手、脚、手落就。
But the worst of it is the description of the crucifixion goes like this.
但是呢，第一节啦，就是讲到哈，伊啊这里啊说被表啊被讲出来。
Once a person is crucified and he's lifted up.And you will find when he is vertical, the weight of his body will slowly try, the gravity will push him down, and it will tear the wounds here and the wounds at the leg.
就是哈，一可能看到的就是讲到哈，等一直等到十字架点声的时候，伊。伊会身躯会为地心吸力会关系吼，然后伊会安尼款手一落来，吼伊会脚手就定会迄个所在吼，就骨架会受伤。
To minimize the pain, Jesus must not move, be sitting down.
然后咱看到讲到吼，若是讲卖耶稣伊卖。自己骨较疼来讲到吼，伊到底是一个顶，伊袂使顶动。
But when he doesn't move, the head and the lungs, the chest will move lower than it will move down, and his arms will go up, the chest will constrict.
因为伊到底是。个等于点声吼，伊会即身躯安尼款落来一点声，但是伊会迄个肺哦，乃是安尼款窒息。
He cannot breathe。
所以吼，以后伊会即喘气是更加痛苦。
And he has to lift up his chest, primarily with the feet and the nails on his two hands.
所以伊家己呢吼，若是要会较好势来讲，伊就要用伊个脚受伤个脚，甲伊受伤个手安尼塞起来支持伊。
It is described as excruciating pain。
即吼，咱看到讲到伊即个是经过真啊痛个迄个情形。
You can Google the nail. It is a very long.
如果是去看验查，伊人刷到谷歌内面吼，你会看到讲到，伊说伊人定义的迄个铁钉是真啊重的。
Every time he breathes, it is excruciating pain.
所以对伊若是提伊家己起来来讲到吼，伊就经历过迄个真啊痛。
That is what we mean by the passion, the suffering.
所以，即予人看到讲到耶稣的迄个吼，大一个苦的内面所表现出伊的迄个情。
When Jesus said, "I am thirsty," it was at the point, at the climax of all this suffering.
所以，当耶稣讲到我吹打一点声呢，因为是经过了即个所有苦难的迄个过程。
describes a climax of physical suffering.
啊，这里呢，就是伊经过迄个哈身躯的迄个啊痛苦。
So the next time you tell somebody Jesus died for you, Jesus died for me, you must remember the suffering.
所以当你若是啊将来，你若是甲人讲到耶稣爱你，耶稣爱我的点啥时，你要想着讲到耶稣在这十字架顶的迄个真大的受苦。
But if you think the physical suffering is the climax.
那是讲到你到这啊，是一个顶的迄个啊，身躯的迄个受苦。
I have to say that there was something much more painful than that.
我阿边讲到的是哈，超过的，就是超过耶稣身躯的迄个痛。
And I want to read from Mark chapter 15.Verses 33 to 34. Verse 33 of Mark 15. At the sixth hour, darkness came over the whole land until the ninth hour. Verse 34. And at the ninth hour, Jesus cried out in a loud voice, Eloi, Eloi, lama sabachthani, which means, my God, why have you forsaken?
我要用马可福音第十五章三十三节去到三十四节来证明，讲到这边讲到对下晡站去到三点的迄个点声，全地拢黑暗了。三十四节，三点的迄个点声，耶稣大声强调讲：“伊罗伊，伊罗伊，伊罗伊，那玛撒巴各达尼。”翻译出来就是我的上帝，我的上帝，就没事帮杀我。
Six hour is 12 o'clock, and the ninth hour is 3 o'clock. So in those 3 hours, darkness came over the land.
所以到午阵的时就是十二点哈，深处一点声就是三点。所以到迄个三点钟的内面，你看到全地拢黑暗。
So what was happening?During that 3 hours.
所以到迄个三点钟的内面啊，发生了虾米代志呢
？Our 2,000 years of Christian faith believes that during that 3 hours, the wrath of God was poured upon Jesus.
咱啊，到2000年的这个基督教的这信仰的内面，相信讲到到这个三点钟的内面呢。哦，就是有迄个真啊大个迄个石头压到耶稣的身顶。
It is because at that time Jesus was fulfilling 2 Corinthians 5:21, which says God made him who had no sin to be sin for us.
因为呢，哈，咱看到到这哥林多后册第五章二十一节迄一边，甲咱讲到上帝和迄个无罪的替人人成为罪。
During those 3 hours, Jesus was bearing the sin of the world.
到迄个三点钟的内面，耶稣担当世间人所有的迄个罪。
The sin of every single person.Was placed upon Jesus.
每一个人的迄个罪，乃是压到耶稣的迄个身顶。
And the wrath of God was poured out upon the person of Christ as he bore the sin of the world.
因为耶稣啊，上帝的迄个愤怒就是临到耶稣。
And at the height.Of that pouring out of the wrath of God.
So, at that time, 上帝啊，帮发出伊的迄个啊怒气到耶稣的身顶一点声。
The best we can say is God the Father turned His face away from Jesus.
使甲人讲到，就是吼，咱的天顶阿爸天父已经是到迄个三点钟离开耶稣。
And that is why Jesus cried out, my God, why have you forsaken me?
所以就是耶稣到这十字架头顶，伊到迄边哀哭讲到，我的神啊，我的神，求你赐帮助我。
Why is it that this suffering, which is what we call spiritual suffering, worse than the physical suffering?
就秘书，咱人会讲到吼，耶稣的迄个心内的迄个痛苦，乃是比伊的迄个身体的苦更加大呢。
It is because for a sinless man like Jesus, perfectly holy.To have all the sin placed on him, which is repulsive to him, is suffering.
Because 像个耶稣安尼款无罪的迄个人啊，迄个人哦，啊是到迄个点声哩面对的，就是上帝的迄个怜杀伊，所以伊面对的，就是安尼款的上帝无甲伊同在的迄个痛苦。
A point where he had to bear it all alone.
So he had to be
carried
on his
shoulders,
he had
to bear
it himself.
Throughout the life of Jesus, he had the Holy Spirit in him, and he had that presence of the Father in him.
Because 一路来，耶稣都是讲一点声呢，哈。有圣灵甲伊同在，有阿爸天父的迄个思想甲伊同在。
When he was arrested, when he went to trial, when he was beaten, when he was mocked, when he was crucified, he could still feel the presence of the Father.
因为当耶稣吼一条裂一点声，伊互人祈求一点声，互人责拍责骂。啊！一骂一点声，伊竟然有上帝甲伊随时甲伊同在。
But at this point, when he needed the presence of God the Father, God the Father turned his face away.
但是你到安尼款的点声，当伊在需要上帝的一点声时呢，咱看到讲到上帝离杀伊。
And he was left.
原来是自己哈啊，伊就是放下了，成为自己一个人。
It is no wonder he cried, "My God, my God, why have you forsaken me?"
所以到安尼看伊情形，一点声耶稣到那边哀哭，讲到我的上帝，我的上帝，就秘书离杀我。
This was a worse suffering than the physical.
这个乃是就是伊的迄个内心内边的迄个苦，比伊的肉体的苦更加大。
I can only give you a weak analogy. I can only give you. I 好多一个形容啊。
哦。
Analogy is a 形容。And this analogy goes like this.
啊，这里的比如就是。
You have our child who is not well. 人会惊伊破病，哈，破病。And he is actually going through a very difficult. A child of ours.
啊，咱看。
人会惊仔破病啊。And then you tell your child, Daddy is with you.And you hold your child's hand.
所以，咱看上，即比如就是上个广告吼，你家己会惊破病，会迄个点声时，啊，你揿着伊的手，家己讲，啊，揿着伊的手。
啊，爸爸甲你督督。
啊，家己讲教我教你白白。
Now, the child is going through pain from the illness.
那是，咱看到广告，那是伊的即。惊破病，点声都放伊一个。
And the child is having a lot of fears. It's just a he's afraid, but when he knows, he sees the dad, the dad holding the hand, it gives the child security and comfort. Now, imagine the child, the pain goes up, the situation goes worse, the dad holding his hand, and then suddenly the dad leaves. I can let you know all the fears come upon the child. The pain is magnified because the young child is all alone, helpless. Daddy is no longer there.
And
it is worse because throughout the child's life, daddy has always been there.
But
when he needed his dad the most, suddenly, the first time in his life, dad is no longer there. This is an analogy of what Jesus was going through at 3 o'clock. You will find that when Jesus went through that point, it was the most difficult time of his earthly life. If you read about life of martyrs, people who die for Christ. You will find that without fail, every single one of them understood what Jesus went through. And they could sense how much Jesus loved them. And that is how they will willingly give up their life for Jesus. I take this opportunity on this Good Friday to encourage all of you, to ask of the Holy Spirit to give you that revelation of how much Jesus suffered on the cross of Calvary. And from the suffering, John 19, verse 28, I am thirsty. We move to another three words in John chapter 19, verse 30.
咱看啊，这啊，约翰福音第十九章第十八节迄一边，我取代了下迄个三十字，接落来咱来看这三十节内面下迄个另外下迄个内部啊。So
verse 30 of John 19, it is finished.
当然是内部啊。
Okay.
耶稣讲的就是成了。
You know, these two phrases, my God, why have you forsaken me? And this one, it is finished, was words I encountered when I was in Form 4.
这边讲的，我吹打了。噶，即个成了诶，即个就是我到即个啊，我初中四诶，点写诶，是写诶。
16 years old， 16岁哦。
哈，十六岁。
And that year, my class, we have five of our friends who were in the youth.In Trinity Methodist.
So, my band is like this:
Our class of 40 students, the rest 30 plus are non-Christians. These five, for the rest of the year, were trying to tell us we are going to hell. So we got together, the rest of us, argued with them.
So,
I don't know how we came to know one of my friends. We don't really read the Bible, but know a little bit. And one day we said, you see, my God, why have you forsaken me?Even God forsook Jesus, your faith 打不离不开啦。
我阿其中的一个朋友呢，吼，伊无读圣经的，吼，伊本无咪知影圣经的，但是呢，吼，伊唔知影，所以伊用了一句话讲到，吼，我的神，就咪属你杀我，所以讲到你的神，吼，就是别用的。
And I was a party to that, and I repent, okay.My five friends could not really answer. When they call it Hong Kong, Yang Biao Bang. So they, but you know, young, 16 year old, right? And then we manipulate the scripture.
So, you know, you have to understand it like a run,
And we look at it is finished. We never really understood what is finished. Okay.
So one
day I remember we said, you see, Jesus himself says, I am finished. But when we told one or two of them, they got shocked.
So you read your Bible and see, I am finished. Jesus was gone already. So young, you just talk. I 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 just talk.
I just talk. I just talk. I just
talk. I just talk. I just talk. I just talk. I just talk. I just talk.
I was young. I don't understand. But today I want to let you know. If you read, it is finished.
We are all finished. Okay.
Jesus said very specifically, "It is finished." And when he said it is finished, that means there was something he.Was doing, and before he gave up If I am thirsty refers to the passion, the suffering.
那是讲到我吹打了，那是讲到耶稣受苦的迄个情。
Then it is finished refers to the purpose of the death of Jesus.
那是讲到成了呢，就是讲到耶稣到这里啊，受这个顶的迄个目的。
And what was the purpose of Jesus hanging on the cross for 6 hours and finally giving up his life?
俺看哈，耶稣到这十字架顶头顶哈，受了这个六等钟的迄个苦，的迄个搏的。
That purpose was actually revealed 700 years before Jesus came.
啊，这里哈，这里的啊，迄个乃是伊，予咱看到讲，甲迄个过去的迄个7000年的迄个内面的啊经历。
The prophet Isaiah, 700 years before the coming of Jesus, wrote in Isaiah 53.
咱看到这里啊，700年的迄个点声呢，哈，伊啥先知伊所写的。
In Isaiah 53 verse 4, Isaiah wrote, Surely he took up our infirmities and carried our sorrows. Yet we considered him stricken by God, smitten by him and afflicted. Verse 5, But he was pierced for our transgressions, he was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was upon him.And by his wounds we are healed.
以上啊，真的超过13章第4节这边，伊讲伊诚然担当人人的忧患，背负人人的痛苦，人人却以为伊受责罚和上帝责罚苦大了。以上啊，真的超过13章5节。那只以为人人的罪犯受害，为人人的罪孽压伤，因为伊受的惩罚，人人谈到平安；因伊受的病伤，人人谈到医治。
What do these two verses of Isaiah 53 tell us?
到这里，以上啊，圣经册内边的这个诺在圣经在要教人讲哈咪物件呢？
When Isaiah wrote that Jesus was speared for our transgressions, he was crushed for our iniquities, the punishment that brought us peace was upon him, and by his wounds we are healed. In verse 5, Isaiah was trying to say, in time to come, this Messiah, this Jesus, will indeed be punished for our sins.
所以说啊，圣经七五十三章第五节内边，迄一边伊讲到，伊为人受的罪犯啊，罪犯受害，为人啊罪孽啊伤，为人诶啊受惩罚啊，那是予人人看到讲到吼，伊为人人诶迄个罪所受的迄个所为苦。
Sin separates us from God, who is perfectly holy.
人人的罪哈是直接完全甲上帝隔啊隔离的。
And for God to be holy and just and righteous, sin needs to be punished.
因为人看到上帝伊是圣洁的，所以一看罪一点啥，但就是被惩罚罪。
But out of his love for mankind, for you and for me.And for our friends who have yet to know Jesus, God sent Jesus down to be punished for our sins.
但是因为上帝的爱，哈，所有的罪人，伊爱如教我每一个人，所以人人看到讲到，伊为人人来承担这个的迄个惩罚。
And verse 5 says, the punishment that Jesus went through brought us peace.
这五十啊，第五十的内面，甲人人讲到，因为伊受的迄个惩罚，呢，予人人谈到平安。
And by the wounds of Jesus, we
因为一受的迄个冰箱，人啊谈到伊的。
This word healed refers to spiritual healing, emotional healing, and physical healing.
这个伊的呢，乃是讲到人啊肉体的、精神的，佮是人啊一些属灵的迄个啊伊的。
Spiritually, we are healed because we are now restored to God in a relationship.
人人会属灵谈到伊的，是因为人人甲上帝恢复了迄个的关系。
We are no longer separated from God.
人人无佮上帝分开了。
Emotionally, we are healed because we now experience the peace of God.That surpasses all understanding.
人人会听说你谈到恩典，因为你人人知影讲教吼，上帝伊知影人人的迄个心内所有的一切。
Physically, we are healed because when we fall sick in our sicknesses and diseases, we can pray for the promise of healing for our bodies.
人的身躯会谈到伊的，因为当人人有白听的点声，人人会祈求个上帝，和上帝的灵伊的灵教人的身体。
And this is the beauty of this phrase: by the wounds of Jesus, we are healed.
在这三方面的这个伊的，和人人看到伊的指标，就是耶稣为人人的迄个罪，伊的变相，和人谈到了。
But we must remember.That to be able to appropriate the work of Jesus on the cross of Calvary, we need to come in faith.
So, if we want to be able to learn this, we need to come in faith. So, if we want to be able to learn this, we need to come in faith. So, if we want to be able to learn this, we need to come in faith.
For me, it was 31 years ago when I came.
对我来讲，到到三十一年前，我安尼款来到耶稣的啊，接受耶稣的迄个点声。
When I prayed the sinner's prayer from my heart，
当我用全心的来去承认罪的点声。
That I am a sinner, I believe Jesus died for me。
我承认自己是罪罪人，耶稣为我来死。
And I believe that the blood of Jesus cleanses me of all sin.
我也相信耶稣的迄个宝血洗去了我所有的罪孽。
And today I call Jesus my Lord and my Savior.
所以今仔日我会称呼上帝，我的上帝，我的救主。
And I want to encourage all of you this evening to remember that prayer you prayed.
所以今日暗呢，要提醒大家，就是讲到你要记了你较早的迄款的迄个祈祷。
For some of you, it may be 50 years ago.
有个人呢，到五十年前安尼款讲了这个祈求。
For some of you, 40, 30, 20, or 10 years ago.
有个人呢，到四十年、三十年，还是二十年、十年内边有安尼款的祈祷。
And for some of you, it may be just.A year or two back.
啊，可能呢，有个人把卢家哈啊，用啊一年啊到一年的内边讲了安尼款的这个啊祈祷。
And I want you to remember especially the last part of the sinner's prayer.
那是呢，我特别提醒个啊大家，就是讲到哈，卢到迄一边来做迄个啊认罪的祈祷。
That today on this Good Friday.Once again, let God bring remembrance to you what you prayed.
So I hope that in the evening, God will bring you to remind you of your prayer.
That years ago, you told Jesus, "Today, I call you my Lord and my Savior."
So I told him that in the evening, you called him to.接受伊做主的点声是今仔日，你会来到伊的面前来称呼，伊是我的上帝，是我的救主。
By the grace of God, I have held on to this last part of my sinner's prayer and remember
所以呢，哈，接到这里，这啊，上帝的这里话句呢，哈，我不知道，一再要讲教哈，我个真一几多呢，诶，成就了，我今仔日会谈到上帝做我的神，做我的救主。
And by the grace of God, what has kept me unwavering and persevering is because I have constantly remembered the message I am preaching.
会看到讲教吼，上帝是吼无约当无帮助我，是因为呢吼，我了了上帝的啊，今日啊，我所分享的这个信息，就是上帝伊是啊啊为我安尼款而来受苦。
The passion, the suffering of Christ must ever be fresh on your minds.
耶稣基督的迄个受苦呢吼，比安尼款的继续的鲜明的大人人的迄个思想而来面。
That is why someone said salvation is cheap, is free, but it is not cheap.
有人讲讲吼，这个啊救恩呢吼是啊啊廉价的，但是呢吼又不是廉价的，那是啊用了耶稣的生命。
My salvation and your salvation was bought through the blood of Christ.
咱看到讲到你的救恩，到我的救恩，那是耶稣所付出的迄个代价。
Jesus went through excruciating physical suffering and unimaginable spiritual suffering to bring salvation to you。
咱看到耶稣已经过迄个真啊大的迄个痛苦，迄个的受苦，那是为了咱人每一个人的迄个救恩。
To those of our friends who have not yet given their life to Jesus,
对人人咧阿未接受耶稣基督的迄个朋友
，I pray that the message this evening will be a message that will touch your heart to look and know that God loves you and He has come all the way to save you.
希望讲教吼，今日暗下这个信息对你来讲教会吼会拍开你的心门，会来去领受耶稣基督做你个人的救主。
Throughout the 2,000 years of a Christian faith, the purpose of the cross has been one of the fundamental themes of Christian study.
咱看到这个两千年内面的基督教信仰的内面呢，咱看到讲到哈，这个的啊十字架的这受苦，乃是咱人信仰的迄个根基。
The purpose of Calvary, the death of Jesus, is multifaceted.
咱看到这个加勒山头顶的这个啊十字架呢。哦，那是予人看到讲到了，伊的迄个布啊，众多的迄个啊福分。
But out of all those different aspects, for the past 2,000 years, two of the perspectives have come to the fore, which means the most important are these two perspectives.
所以咱看到讲教吼，咱人啊，经啊，这个耶稣所做诶，迄个每一个代志，乃是吼要成就了这个努力诶目的。
The first one is the word atonement。
头一个呢，就是讲到耶稣为咱人诶迄个啊赎罪。
This is seen in Isaiah 53:5。
啊，这个一到这个以上的圣经在53:57。
This tells us that Jesus was punished for our sins.
正要甲咱讲到耶稣为咱人的罪哈，为咱受惩罚。
But there is also another perspective.
在这边，咱会看到另外的这个一看情形。
And this perspective is about Christ as the victor.
另外，这里哈，予人看到的迄个眼睛，就是讲到耶稣的得胜。
And this is in Colossians 2:15.
这里就是读这哥罗西册第二章。
In Colossians 2:15, He made a public spectacle of them, triumphing over them by the cross. This is the perspective not of the atonement. But it is the perspective of, in Latin, what they call Christus Victor. Christ the Victor. That the cross of Calvary is the triumph of Christ. And in that triumph, that is how when he comes again, he is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And that is why when I started, I asked you this question. Do you see Jesus on Calvary in his death as a triumph or a tragedy?
So,
The more you understand Colossians 2:15, the more the power of God shall manifest in you.
看到讲到这个十字架的那个得胜。
How do you read it is finished?
如果看这个成了，如果按照看这句话成了呢？
Do you read it? Jesus cried, "It is finished."
如果是看到讲到耶稣是了了的。
Or do you read Jesus looking up to heaven? And Jesus cried, "It is finished."
是看到讲到耶稣已经去得胜了，去到这个时，去到这个天堂的所在。
Because the way you read "it is finished" will be how much the power of God shall manifest in your life.
等如按照看这个成了这句话呢，就是按照看到讲到上帝的迄个能力，按照会显明到你的心灵。
And you will find this. I won't go into the Greek, but I just look into the translation. And if you look at John 19, verse
28,
it says, Jesus said, "I am thirsty." And then in verse 30, it says, Jesus said, "It is finished." You have to go and look into the Greek to see a difference. And I can let you know, Jesus cried out, "It is finished," a triumph of Calvary.
所以当耶稣讲到成了的点上，这个就是大家十字架顶的迄个跨身。
I have worked with you the passion of Christ. I have worked with you the purpose of the cross. And now I come to what was the power that helped Jesus on the cross.
我已经跟老人讲到了，这个耶稣在十字架顶的迄个情感，迄个十字架顶的迄个目的，接下来要跟大家来分享的，就是耶稣在十字架顶。
bear all the suffering on the cross and still persevere, still.
咱来看到讲讲吼，啊，咱经过迄个十字架的点声的时候，咱看到到迄个受苦，咱安怎会迄个坚持落去？
Answer this with Romans 5 verse 8. But God demonstrates his own love for us in this, while we were still sinners, Christ died for us.
人会坚持落去，就是会看到这罗马册甲咱人讲到的，就是到罗马册第五章第八节这边讲到，敢那基督到咱人各族罪人一点声为咱人死，上帝的爱就到这边向咱人显明了。
Jesus was held by the power of love.
所以咱人看到讲到吼，耶稣为咱人啊，伊会啊，伊会灵力显明到伊的爱中。
And many years ago, there was an earthquake in China. It is said that.Mother who was actually holding on to the child, and the mother died, the child was alive to protect the child from the falling debris.
就是有一个妈妈到这里地动一点声，安怎会迄个保护掉伊个囡
仔？ And it was a demonstration of a mother's love.
啊，这边吼。啊！伊又写到讲到这个妈妈的迄个爱。
It is an example of the love of God that brought Jesus to the cross, and the love of God for all of us who meet Jesus and enabled Him to hold on till the very end.
这就是代表了耶稣基督这么是安尼款的愿意为罪人顶到这十字架顶，甚至坚持到到到尾。
And today on this Good Friday evening，
所以今啊，到这今日暗这个受难节的这个日子
，It is my prayer that we will hold on to our faith。
就是希望讲到咱人每一个人会继续会立掉咱人的迄个信心。
We will be encouraged by the Spirit of God bringing remembrance to us。
就是咱人会看到讲到上帝的迄个圣灵会继续会安尼款会来去或提醒咱人。
The Passion of Christ。
就是耶稣的迄个情。
Purpose and the power in Calvary. To God be the glory.
Amen.
Can we have the worship team up here? Can we all arise as we prepare to worship the Lord?
Thank you.
rejected and alone, like a rose trampled on the ground. You took the fall and thought of me above all. To see